Maroon centre Justin Hodges is likely to line up for Brisbane against Canberra tonight, despite not being named. Rob Hazel reports the Broncos will not only have to contend with the Raiders, but they'll have to handle a bitterly cold capital.
The Broncos rugged up for a final stretch in Canberra. They can expect a frosty reception from not only the crowd tonight, but also from the weather. Just 3 degrees is the hot tip.
Bit of a shock for us, really. You go from nice weather during the winter up here to down there, so it's just something you've got to get your head around, and one more obstacle you've got to overcome.
The Origin opener appears to be another obstacle the club has overcome. At this stage, all Brisbane's representatives are likely to play. Justin Hodges wasn't named, but took his place in this morning's walk.
And if he's right, he'll be playing, you know, so it's up to him. You know, this little period, we've got to make sure everyone gets through in the right way and the best suited for the team.
No problem with Melbourne's Origin players backing up in a super performance against Cronulla. Cronk, Smith and Slater all proving to be men of steel.
Inside, it is Billy Slater, super Slater tonight with another Melbourne try.
The Storm ran in 7 tries to 1 in the 38-6 win.
All that's missing is the red cape.
Skipper Cam Smith kicked 5 goals to celebrate his 250th match. Rob Hazel, 10 News.